working. We're going to do something.
Probably probably kick me out if I didn't mention the fact that she arranged for Carter Blood Care to be in the dealer room this year. So be sure to give your money and your blood in the dealer room. There's a lot of exciting stuff. For those that don't know, some of the things that have changed this year, gaming is up on the second floor, so don't miss that. It's buzzed down below, and so it's easy to miss if it's not, if you don't pass up to the restaurant floor. The panel rooms are all together this year, so it should be easier for you to get to them and find where they are. Hopefully registration was easier. We spent a lot of time working on getting that system improved. You're welcome. And be sure to give us your feedback and such on Facebook and Twitter over the weekend. We will be watching those, and if you have any concerns or complaints and such, post them there and we'll take care of them. Instead of taking care of them next year, we'll take care of them this year. Anyway, I would like to introduce next Susie Vega to introduce our North American guest.
Seriously speaking, Dai Sato has joined us for our first year. that he's starting. So please come out and have a listen. And lastly, before we end this this opening ceremonies here, we'd just like to make sure we extend a great thank you to Funimation for all their support this year as well. And with that, I will exit stage, and let's have a great evening. Remember, there will be a booth outside selling some merchandise, so please stop by and check that out. Have a great evening, folks, and welcome to AnimeFest 2010.